2020 Brooklyn Nets movie. Let's get into the video. Turn this up a little bit. Durant. Can't wait for that man to come back, bro. Hey. I'm glad this man not on the Warriors no more, bro. Man. But I know the Warriors, they be always trying to find somebody. I know they will. That man's 7 foot. That man gotta be 7 foot. Sir. Well, and if he was still on the Oklahoma Thunder with Russell and Paul George. Boy.
He looked back at and he thought someone hit him in the Achilles.
Mm.
And you know what usually what that means? Look, right there.
Don't let nobody touch him. Yep, Kobe did the same thing. At least he walking on it. At least he was walking on it. Yes, sir. Right here, boy.
Can shoot, can dribble, can pass, can drive, can do everything. There's his first shot.
I think that man back now. Welcome back. If he is back, you know what I'm saying? If not, get better, man. Get better. I want to see this man get better and come back, bro. Like that beat, bro. Go back to the beat, man.
I mean, it's been that way since I got here. So, Warriors and KD, you know what I'm saying? I understand that. And I feel like my teammates and the organization know exactly what I've done here on and off the court to become part of this culture. They kind of, put my stamp, my flag in this, in this culture, this organization I've done the last 2 years. Pretty much everything that they asked me to do, I know what I bring to the team. But I also know that a lot of people on the outside, don't like to see us together. And I get it.
Being down 3-1 in the NBA Finals is a daunting task for any team. But the Golden State Warriors aren't just any team. You can never underestimate
Klay Thompson, Stephen Curry, Draymond Green, Kevin Durant.
Those conversations. I mean, we just like
was like, yeah. I mean, it was really that simple. I tried to think of something deeper, but it really was that simple.
That's the end of the video. Make sure y'all share this video with your friends and family. And subscribe if you are new. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.